What is up, guys? My name is Bryan. I'm one after the video, and I'm bringing you our next installment of this laddering series. Hopefully today we'll be able to reach the Masterball Tier. We have a couple good battles. I think we have a really good shot at making it. So we've got a Mimikyu. We've got the Incineroar, Alolan Ninetale, Splash Greer, Sableye, and the Rotom Wash. So I think Rillaboom will be good. Metagross will also be really good. Let's get the Incineroar in there. And then let's go with the Zapdos in the back. Alright. Just gonna set the hail. I'm gonna fake out the nine tails. Bullet punch. So he doesn't get an Aurora Veil off. Now, even though he got the Shriek Room off, I'm actually still pretty good because my Pokemon on the field are still pretty slow. Okay. That's fine. So here, I'm gonna Dynamax, D-Max Drum Solo into the Mimikyu, and then I'm gonna Ice Punch into the Sableye. So what prankster stuff is that Sableye gonna do? It's gonna have Will-O-Wisp, one of my bonds. Maybe a Quash. Tricks. What did it trick? There goes the Mimikyu, because G-Max Drum Solo ignores abilities, so it ignored Disguise. Last year. Go ahead and G-Max Drum Solo. And let's ice punch into the table eye. He's gonna Dynamax the Gloucester here. And I might as well just let it get off of him. That. Okay, and then we're gonna let it. Oh wait, I ice punch, so it's not gonna get off the hop. Weakness policy. Psycho cut into the thing. Okay, Whirl Bloom's going down. I don't think it's gonna get a chilling day. Okay, it doesn't. It doesn't get a chilling day boost. I'm in really good position here. I'm gonna send in Zapdos. Detect here, and I'm gonna send another Psycho Cut. Hail stops. Okay, we're out of everything. So we're down to a clear battlefield. There's no more trick room. Here we Thunderous Kick and let's do an Earthquake. And he cancels. Alright! Battle 1. GG's my opponent there. Continue battling. Alright, we win this one. We're in the Masterball tier, friends. Alright. Alright, we got Glastrier, Dusclops, Tapu Fini, We got Moltres, Galarian, got Amoongus, and we got Grimmsnarl. Alright, so I'm gonna go Raikou, Incineroar, and Zapdos, and Landorus. And I'm gonna predict a Rage Powder. So I'm just gonna max Flare into the Amoongus and just let him set up a trigger. I should still get the Howl boost. Yeah. I'm allowing him to set the Trick Room. It's fine. Thunderbolt and let's do something a little cheeky here. So I think he's gonna spore. Okay, excellent. So I think he's gonna spore into the Incineroar slot. And I've got a... Alright, thank you! And there goes the Amoongus. Let's Thunderbolt into the Glastrier, and then let's detect, just to see what's happening. He's probably gonna Dynamax the Glastrier. Okay. Thank you. Nightshade, okay. Alright, I'll live that. Okay, it's got Trick Room, Nightshade. Okay, that's a life orb. Okay. That's good to know. Two more turns of Trick Room. Thunderbolt again. And let's send in Instant Aurora. I'm trying to stall out his Dynamax. And I can weaken his attack. And if he goes for a max Hailstorm here. Who did he max Quake into? Okay. That's honestly fine. Might lose this one. Okay, we've got one more turn to Trick Room. So let's protect here. And let's go ahead and Flare Blitz into the Glasher. He's got Life Orb, so he's not gonna get any boost from this. See Hailstorm and do I live? I don't know if I even live this. Yeah, no, I don't even live that. Yeah, it was quad effective, but I didn't think I was gonna live. Yeah, I lose. My opponent takes this one. Well, maybe not. Because the Trick Room's gone. Alright, let's Thunder's Kick into the Glastrier, and let's Darkest Lariat into the Dusclops. Okay, it's fine. Oh, he's probably gonna get off another Trick Room. Should have thought about that. Trick Room Setter was on the field. No way, that doesn't KO. Trick Room, yep. And he says Trick Room, and that's game. Alright, yep. Yeah. That is game. I'm just gonna go ahead and give it to him. I don't know how much difference it would have made, but I definitely should have double targeted into the Dusclops there to prevent the Trick Room setup. And then maybe I would have done it, but okay, we're gonna continue battling. All right. No, just wait for the next trainer. All right. We've got Glarian Moltres. We've got the Landorsarian. We got Tapu Fini. Got the Rotom Heat, Incineroar, and we got Regieleki. So let's go Raikou, Zapdos, Landorus. Metagross? No, I don't think Metagross is the play. I think I'm gonna go Incineroar. Yeah, I think Incineroar. I think I'm gonna go Incineroar. Okay, Tapu Fini. I'm gonna Thunderbolt into the Tapu Fini, and then I'm gonna detect here. Thunderbolt again, but this time I'm gonna switch into Landorus. Switch in the Zapdos, and I'm gonna Earthquake. That ain't bad. All right, Dynamax. Airstream, Tapu Fini, Earthquake. Yeah. Get a Defiant Boost. We're gonna do another Max Airstream, and we're gonna Earthquake again. Incineroar goes down. Airstream should still kill it. Oh wow, that is a bulky Feeny. That has got some defense on that thing. Dang. Max Airstream, and we're gonna Rock Slide. There goes the Feeny. And there goes the Moltres. Thunder's Kick. And Earthquake. All right. He's there. Matt, love a good Max Airstream. Okay. And I think with that win, I'm going to go ahead and do one more. Why not just hit the Master Ball? Okay, it didn't give me anything. That's unfortunate, but okay. Alright, let's go Incineroar. Raikou. Landorus. And Metagross. Yeah. Oh wait, I can't parting shot it because of that. So let's Flare Blitz, Thunderbolt. I have to get rid of the that thing. It's probably gonna follow me. Yeah. And the other one's gonna set up Trick Room. Okay, so it's probably gonna live the Flare Blitz then. Yeah. And Trick Room, right? Yep. Just Flare Blitz. Let's just get some chip off on the Patterine. Paralyzed. Slows it down, but I was gonna go first anyway, and it might not even get to attack next turn. Yeah, I'm gonna switch in the Metagross. And I'm just gonna Thunderbolt the Hatterene again. Bullet Punch into the Hatterene and Thunderbolt into the Glastrier. Okay, so he Dynamaxes the Glass Druid. It's gonna go down anyway. Okay. And who does he max Quake into? Okay, that's fine. He can take Metagross. Get rid of its attack buff. How many rooms of Trick Room are left? One room of Trick Room. Okay, perfect. So let's Dynamax, Max Guard, and let's Thunderbolt into the Glass Druid. Let's max flare into the that, and then let's rock glide. There's the Glass Druid. And we're gonna Max Guard and Earthquake. All right, get that dub. The rare candy, no. Continue battling. We're just gonna keep going until I hit Master Ball. And there we go! We hit Master Ball, friends! Alright, now that we've hit Master Ball, we're gonna keep going until all of these guys get their Master Rank ribbon. Alright, we got Serena, Klefki, Urshifu, Beanie, Dragapult, Galarian Zapdos. Okay. So, I think we're gonna go with Incineroar and Zapdos, my Galarian Zapdos, and then let's go Landorus. And let's do Raikou. Let's fake out the Zapdos, and then let's Dynamax Airstream into the Dragapult. Airstream into the Dragapult again. There's no point in taking it out. So Incineroar should be able to outspeed the Dragapult now. Okay, ooh, even with two plus. That's interesting. Okay. That is interesting. Got a little lucky on that RNG there, but it is what it is. Let's go ahead and land. Let's send in the Lando. Let's Flare Blitz into the Klefki. and Rock Slide. So Dynamaxing the Zapdos. Why did it light screen? Come on. This. Having trouble with this. This thing. So he's gonna take this one. So I'm angry about this one. But even plus two, it wasn't enough to outspeed. But yeah, this one's over. Just Darkest Lariat into the Dragapult. And it's game. Yeah, I don't live two of those. Alright, GG's there, and we're gonna keep on going until we get the, like I said, we're gonna keep going until I get the, until they get the Master Rank ribbons. Alright. Okay, I've been having mighty problems with that Glastrier, Spectrier. So let's go with Zapdos and Incineroar. How about instead, let's go Raikou instead of Roar. And then Landorus. And Zapdos. Does the Indeedee pair well with the, Spectrier? That's something I gotta look out for. Helping hand, right? Okay, yeah, so that was the lead. So we can either follow me or helping hand here. No, wait, it wouldn't be able to helping hand because it's not a priority. Wait. Oh! It's only like... Oh yeah, the priority... It ignores if you're using priority moves like on your own team, but it, if you're being targeted from your opponent by a priority move, it stops. Okay. But yeah, duh. So let's, Dynamax, Max Darkness. Let's just target the Spectre just in case he's gonna helping hand instead. Okay, so he Dynamaxed his the Spectre. Helping hands into... Okay, he helping hands. And if he targets into the, Oh, Lord. Okay. Alright. That's a physical max darkness. And we get rid of the Spectre. Okay. Let's Thunderbolt into the Urshifu. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, don't live that, it's fine. Let's do Flanderous. Okay, I'm gonna Earthquake. I need to... So I'm gonna, instead of Earthquaking and taking a lot of damage, I'm just gonna roll. And, Rock Slide. So we get the KO on the, we get that KO right there. And who does he Wicked Blow into? Slide, and let's set up a reflect here. Oh, wait. The Talon Flame is faster to me. Dang it. Ah, I should not have done that. Who the Flare Blitz into? Alright. Yeah, I should not have done that. Brave Bird into the Urshifu, and Thunderbolt into the Talonflame. And they all get their Master Rank Ribbons. GG's to my opponent there, that was a really good battle. Alright. There we go. Let's go ahead and give all of the team members their Master Rank Ribbon. It's their Master Rank Ribbon Ceremony. Zapdos. Metagross. Landorus. Raikou. And Harambe. You are getting the Master Rank Ribbon, even though you already had the Master Rank Ribbon, I just took it off. So, anyway, so that's the end of this laddering series. I might do more just to see what my highest ranking can be. But thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you in my next upload. Peace.